My dear ones, the forest below is no place for tree dwellers, young or old. To understand why we live above, you must learn how our forest and its wall came to be. Once, all of ether was green and verdant. But then, the age of fire scorched the land. And seafaring merchants plundered the trees to build their ships. It was then that the heart of the forest awoke, and the Aetherian forest raged. It fought back against fire and blade, but the heart grew cancerous, invading even swamps and deserts where forests should not grow. So we made a pact with the creatures beneath the earth. The wall protects the forest, but also contains it. We care for the treetops so life on ether will flourish. Only fools live in the forest below, where the rageful heart still beats. When the wind rustles through the leaves, you can hear the whisper of his name.